On 3rd August Tuesday, 4 quarterfinals were held, and out of the 8 teams who made their way into the semi-finals, which are set to be held on 5th August Thursday. The 4 teams to qualify for semi-finals are United States, Australia, France and Slovenia, who had won over the opponents in the quarterfinals by a score of 95, 97, 84 and 94 respectively. The first semi-final match between United States and Australia would be held at 9:45 a.m. whereas the second semi-final would take place between France and Slovenia at 4:30 p.m. The yesterday Spain vs USA quarterfinal, people had high hopes from Spain as Ricky Rubio of Spain was performing exceptionally well. However, due to his team's failure to match up to his level, they lost against USA.